Hey guys, and welcome back to a brand new weekend review, the very first weekend review for the brand new year 2021. We hope you had a fantastic Christmas and New Year's break, and we hope you are ready to rock 2021 with us. We're going to kick off this weekend review with the brand new Sub-Zero Project and Warfare single Obey No More. The video clip has a very powerful message. Check it out on the YouTube channel and let us know in the comments of the video clip what you think of the clip and the track. Enjoy Obey No More by Sub-Zero Project and Warface. We always follow each other, won't even bother to question what we know. Feeling stuck in the rhythm, secrets are hidden, but we'll accept no more. Now you gotta scream it.
Released
Based on the latest update, Serzo teamed up with Rewilds for their latest collaboration, Rise Up, a fantastic euphoric banger by these young talents. Check it out on your favorite streaming or download portal and make sure to add it to your own personal playlist. Enjoy Rise Up by Serzo and Rewilds. And the DirectX Copyright free track for this week was Ephesto and High Frequency Escape. For all of you content creators, you can use this track for free in your YouTube videos. Just request a whitelist at www.dirtyworks.com/whitelist. And if you're on Twitch, yes, you can use this track in your own Twitch videos. Just make sure to let us know which channel you are Twitching on. You can do that through the whitelist form as well. Enjoy Escape by Ephesto and High Frequency.
We'll be right back.
course, if you haven't noticed or haven't seen on social media, Kuhn released his brand new album, Loyalty Is Everything, on all download and streaming portals. And if you were lucky enough to get the physical disc in December, you would have already listened to all of the tracks. But now the album is available on your favorite download and streaming portal. Make sure to add your favorite Kuhn tracks to your personal playlist and share with your friends. And let us know, obviously, what you think of the album. And Kuhn also presented us with a fantastic Final Warehouse Madness set, his album Sessions, which was presented last Friday. So you can check that out on YouTube as well. Just let us know what you think of the album and his set on the YouTube video, which is now on our YouTube channel. That brings us to what's coming out next week. Next week on Wednesday, we've got Two Minds Project Hatcher, which is the Dirtiest Copyright Free Track of the week. And Crystal Lake will treat us to their latest single, Glory, on Thursday. And that's about it. So enjoy the short week at Dirtiest next week. And for those of you gaming nerds, we have set up a Discord server. Check it out at dirtyworks.com/discord and join us there for a good amount of fun with the crew, the artists, and a lot of fans. Alright, that's it for this week in review. Thank you very much for joining us on this very first week in review for 2021, and we'll see you again next week. Stay safe and have a good one.